Guess what, everybody? Look what's here. It's Alpha 10. Yay! So what is going on here? Well, I need to get some supplies. So with Alpha 10, I was reading on the website, and it mentions something about how we can't use our old maps anymore. Yeah, that's a disappointment, actually. So I need to sting. Oh, that's radiation zone? What? That's new. Huh. These we can walk over now. So we can pick these. Watch. Oh, okay, they don't break. They're supposed to break. Let's go check out this car here. Wow. All I gotta say is, yeah, that almost killed me. I shouldn't have eaten that. Ah, stupid me. Stupid me. That's okay. Woo! Yeah. Well, this is it, guys. So expect to see footage of us playing 7 Days to Die. That's gonna, let's run through here. I have a lot of old footage I have to go through. It's probably going to be about a week's worth of footage unless I mass upload everything. There might be a possibility. I'll have to talk with Flushable Echo to see what he thinks. But I know the footage that I have right now. I got about six episodes, and I'll probably have about 8 episodes in total I'll need to upload. Oh, that's interesting loot. What do we need to repair the stones? Small stones. Okay, so can we find some small stones here? And so, oh yeah, here's one. Haha, I'm glad I found this axe in that car. That was good. Let's just see if we can see more stones. There's not really that many stones, which is interesting. They've really changed a lot of this stuff. Like the roads, I noticed, are skinnier. The textures seem a lot better quality. There's a couple zombies walking there. There's a bunch of zombies following me. Wow. Yeah, I'm hunted, so it doesn't matter. Let's go this way. There's a rock here. Let's keep going this way. The heat map I read, I think, is broken. Oh, look at that. There's a prefab already. Crazy. Maybe we'll check that out. We'll fix the axe here. Just use all three. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. It's better quality. Okay, zombies. Let's see how hard you are. Okay, not too bad. Oh, 2 hits still. Okay, sweet. So, we're gonna kick some ass here. 1, 2. Okay, so this should be 150%, I thought. It's on insane difficulty. Wow. Okay. This is cool. So yeah, so as I was saying, basically, I'll be playing here just to see what the new features are. I know there's something to do with the torches. We need animal fat now to make some torches, I think. Which means we gotta do some hunting. The game already feels way different than what I remember. So that's exciting. Let's see if I can grab some grass here. There we go. How much do I have? So I can probably make, sticks out of these. And then I'll be able to make a couple plant fibers here. Need to pick up some more rocks. Because we're going to make some bolts. What is it? Oh, God, there looks like that's a purse. Sweet. looks like a revolver piece. Supposedly they change the rocks here. They don't drop coal or potassium nitrate anymore. So let's check this out here. I'm pushing and holding E at the same time, of course. Now this all supposedly attributes to a heat map, but I was reading that the heat map's not working properly. So let's just check this out here. See, there's some zombies there in the distance to the right up top there. There we go. So what do we got out of this? So we got iron fragments, some of that. Okay, interesting. I think it's here, 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 here. Hopefully you don't have to, any more pieces. Shoot. Okay. I need more sticks, so I need a bush here. Oh, yes. How I miss these you know, originating days. So yeah. So let's make this like this, like that, and then like this, and like this. Should make a crossbow. Excellent. 20 seconds. So let's advance further here. Let's go towards. Is that a dog over there to the right? Interesting. That's fine. Let's see what that is. Or is that a pig? Three. Okay, three hits. That's not bad. Ooh, that looks like a new kind of trophy. There we go. So I do have the loot spawning set up to 150%. I want more zombies than usual. Because that's definitely the way to go. Her head's busted. Oh, where did you guys come from? There we go. Take this one down. Boom. Okay. And of course, I'm distracted. I don't like that. I don't like you guys. Let's backtrack a bit. There's actually quite a few zombies here. Crazy. So yeah, so you know, this is just a short video just to show you Alpha 10. I was hoping, I'll tell you what, I'm going to take these bandages because it doesn't matter now. And I'm going to run to the prefab here, and then we'll call it quits. So let's kind of run over here. Oh, look, that there's a building to the left there. Drink this. Oh, so this almost looks like a place to camp. This looks like the... it's the police station. That's cool. And these roads are kind of different now. Almost like they have a sidewalk on the side of them. More prefabs there. Okay, I like this. I like this. This is definitely starting to look up. Looks like they're doing some fixing, which is good. The game seems to run a lot smoother. Oh yeah, this is something new they did. They made this all kind of, you know, look like that it's a survivor house. Wow. Come on, zombies. Hey, fat man. Oh, shit. Ouch. Oh, shit. They got a weird range. Wow. Oh, shovel. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I'll let them do all the work. Oh, this sucks because there could be zombies sneaking up. Come on. Yeah, well, this is definitely turning out to be amazing. The whole shitload of zombies in here. Come on. Oh yeah, there you go. I'm almost dead. Bang. This fat guy. So yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. And I look forward to seeing you in the next Alpha 10, which will be in about a week or so. So enjoy the rest of the 9.3x footage that we have. And yeah, you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next episode.